Hey everybody, this is Ian from the Microsoft Whiteboard team, and today I want to show you one of the most requested features that you probably don't know about in Microsoft Whiteboard for Education, and that's called read-only mode. So how many times have you wanted to have a whiteboard and sometimes not allow your students to actually be able to edit the board, just view the board? That's probably a frequent thing that you might need. So today, I'm going to show you how to do it. Let's dive in. So in this example here, I have a whiteboard already set up. Let's say this is my Welcome to Algebra lesson, and I have a bunch of content on here that I prepared before class, and as I have the students come in, I really want to make sure they can't mess up the board. They can't delete things. They can just view it. All I have to do is go up here to our Invite Someone button, tap on that, and in this example, you see Ashley's already one of my students, and she's on the board. I can just click on the Edit button over here, and change that to read only. As soon as I do that, you see the little icon changes. Ashley is in now read only mode, and it's really that easy. You didn't have to do very much, but I actually wanna show you what that looks like on the device that Ashley might be on, one of your students. So you can see on this iPad here, and it does sync across devices, no matter what device you're using. You can see I actually have the whiteboard here, and Ashley is now in read-only mode. See that right on the top there? So I can just tap on this, and if Ashley wants more information, she can actually see this message here. And it says, looks like your teacher has put you in read-only mode, and if you want to get out of that or be able to edit the board, just ask your teacher. And just like that, Ashley can zoom in and out, so it's really easy. You know, she can see things, she can pan around, but she can't, you actually notice the little toolbar at the bottom isn't even there. She can't edit. So if you're the teacher and you wanna set that back, it's also really easy to change it. So let's just go back right real quick. And you'll see that as a teacher, I can just go right here. I can say edit and I'll flip it back. Let's show you the iPad just like that. You see, Ashley can edit again. And there's all the controls on the bottom. She can do all the good stuff that the whiteboard lets you do. Really simple. So that is how to do read-only mode in Microsoft Whiteboard for Education. Hopefully this helped you. If you would like more information, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Actually, we have some other links here for you. You can go and get the free Windows 10 app or the iPad app. Follow me on Twitter if you wanna hear more announcements, find out about more videos like this. And finally, we have a private Facebook group just for education. And there's over 1,500 teachers and educators in here sharing tips and tricks on how they use Whiteboard. So I'd encourage you to go check that out. And again, subscribe to the YouTube channel if you want to have more content like this, learn more tips and tricks. And I hope this has been helpful. Have a great day.